Chair, also apologies from Councillor Hale.
And with your permission, because we've got officers here to deal with one item that's on the agenda, I'll move item six up to be taken after we've done the minutes. So if I can start by asking everybody to tell me that they are, if they've got any interest to declare on this. Anybody have any interest to declare? No? Okay. And look at the minutes of the meeting of Wednesday, the 26th of April. And for those who were present at the meeting, could you agree that they're an accurate record if you believe them to be that? Is that agreed? Okay, thank you. And then, are we agreed that I take item six next to release the officers that have been concerned about, which is the Ombudsman's report into the home school transport application of the policy of the same?
Involved, including the eight families who didn't raise a complaint, with the
some of the recommendations have already been acted on, and it intends to implement all recommendations in full, and hopes that all lessons that could have been learned from this have been. The committee expresses regret to people that people using the service have been treated in this matter in a way which causes distress, and also their need to resort to contact the Ombudsman to achieve a satisfactory outcome. Agreed on that?
Agreed.
Recommendations that with Councillor McLaughlin. says the appeals panel, isn't it?
No, we're the same as panel.
Oh, right, okay, the appeal panel. Same people.
Let me insist, Chair. Let me arrange it to you.